If you own or manage a Facebook group, have you seen the new formatting options for posts? You can do bold text, italics, headlines, bullet points. I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So here I am in my free social media training group, and I click here and notice straight away it's popped up a formatting icon, which gives the option H1, heading 1, larger text. H2, a smaller text. Let's just try heading 1. And select that. So that's going to be bigger. Secondly, heading 2. Yeah, so slightly smaller. And then we got bullet points there. 1, 2. And we can change that to a numbered list. So pretty much standard things you'd see in a Microsoft Word document, all that kind of thing. List 1, list 2, and finally we've got the ability to send the quotation mark. So this is great. So imagine the possibilities, being able to then select that as well. And if you select an individual word, you can select bold, or you could select italic to change the way it's shown. All sorts of possibilities. And, you know, I believe it's rolling out now to Facebook personal profiles as well. So it should soon be available. If I just show you in the new version of Facebook as well, we switch to new Facebook. No, interestingly, when I try to type it in, it doesn't have the formatting options there, so I'm going to have to suggest it's not quite being rolled out to the newer version. So you might want to switch to classic Facebook. So just go to that drop down and select switch to classic Facebook. And what you're looking out for, as I say, is the hello. And there it has appeared now. So yeah, so typical Facebook, they're rolling it out intermittently. It might not be available in your group yet, but tell me how you're using it. Let me know in the comments. I've been Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.